どうも皆さん、おはこんばんにちは、オトジャです。オブザーバー続きをプレイしていきたいと思います。アダムはまだ生きている。少なくとも彼の一部は、彼の意識はデジタル化され、建物の内部ネットワーク内に閉じ込められているが、彼は致命的なウイルスにさらされ助かる見込みはないが努力をしている。無残な姿になった息子を救出しようと、ダンはロックダウン信号の発信源に向かうっていうところまで来てましたね。で、ここなんだ、嫌な予感しかしないよ、もう。で、そう、気持ち悪くなってきたんだよね。はい、どっち行けばいいのかな。うえ、とりあえず右行ってみたけど、お、扉があるぞ、急いで行け。何かが起こる前に、ウイルスが来る前に。オープンしない。あう、
あー、あー、やばい、早くして、早く、あー、あー、あー、ち
ょ大丈夫かタン。
There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this.
アダムの記憶じゃないか、これ。
I know you can.I'll be there for you.
バラが置いてある。
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
After you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her?
No.
どこ、ここ、あ、なんか来るぞ。アダムか。
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't... Oh.
Whoa! Easy there. Listen, it's either this or spend the rest of your... your life in a fucking jar.
No.
Think of your kid. Who's gonna take care of him?
Dad.
What is it, Dan?
Whatever you think.
30 cc's of cortisone, stat. I need any non-medical staff out.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
Fucking hypocrite, and you don't even see it.
I thought I was right. Didn't know any better.
You stood on principle when it was her life on the line. But when it comes to saving yourself, you're pragmatic all of a sudden?
I had to take care of you. I made a promise to her.
No!
Whoa!
You don't get to use her as an excuse. Not after what happened.
Are you 自分が?
Give up.
That's what you made her do. Every time I look at you, I see this monster that killed my mom.
Virus そのものじゃないか。アダムのまあ両親、ダンとあと奥さん、奥さんが何かあって死んでしまったんですよね。でその時にこの世界は医療が発達してるから擬態化というか体を改造することで、生きることができたけど、それをしなかったと奥さんには。でダンもなんか大変なことになったけど、アダムの世話をしなきゃいけないから体を改造して今オブザーバーとなってたんだね。でもアダムにとってはねえ、母親を見殺しにしててめえ親父は自分の命欲しさにこう改造しやがってっていう気持ちなんだな。なんとも言えない、こういう世界だからこそ起こり得ることだよな、こういうこと。さあ、なんか前から来るぞ。アダムじゃん、怖っ。首だけ浮いてるぞ。近づいていいの？怖い。
アダム。What the hell is this?
Core. You made your way here. Now let me in.
Let you in? What about the lockdown?
Lockdown?
The virus.
Virus?
The virus will get to me no matter what. Here, or out in the web. It's only a matter of time.
You need a place to hide.
I need a host. A unique specimen.Attached from the web at large.
嘘をついた宿主。自分が宿主になるってことか、これは。嘘をついた。どうしよう。究極の選択じゃない、これ。さりげなく横に2つ普通に並んでるけど。でもまあ、妻と約束したからな。何があってもアダムの世話をすると。宿主は？それは私のことかな。
Yes. An observer's mind is isolated, detached from the grid. It's the only place where I can hide. Fortress that the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. We plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
ただ、一つ困るのが、ね、おかしくなり始めてるんだったら、本当にお前アダムなのかっていうところがちょっと気になるよね。信頼する根拠は。
I can't trust you anymore. You lied.
Have it your way. It's still up to you. Save us both. And leave me to die and go on with this fever dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain the connection.
怖い怖い怖い怖い怖い怖い。これに繋ぐか繋がないかってこと？ここまで来たんだ。やるしかないだろう。大丈夫か？なんか今の感じ、なあ、そうだよな、あいつに殺させたんだろう、狼男に。
Then what are you?
お前は何なんだ？
Which one?
The only one left.
Killed him. The real Adam.
The real Adam? He killed dozens. Iteration after iteration laid to waste in pursuit of his grand design. Why should one more make a difference?
You're fucking unreal. He was my son.
I am your son. So what if he had the real body? You're clinging to a version of me that hated you. As if that was all
that made you. こいつはクローンなのか?
Me. Your son.
なぜ彼を殺したんだ? 私を殺そうとしたね? なぜ彼を殺したんだ? 彼じゃない、息子アダムを。
Why?Why did you kill him?
I had no choice. Kill or be killed.
The virus. Adam set it loose.
He figured out how much you are.
Maybe. And maybe he realized he had succeeded. He created the superior version of himself. And it terrified
him. 私を殺そうとしたね。
The splicer was breathing down my neck. You sent him.Appreciate it.
He was never supposed to go after you, but the drugs and the paranoia took over. After that, well, he went full on feral.
Splicer, 狼男のことね。
It's not a toy.
Ironic, coming from an observer.
あんなに多くの人を殺した。
Why did the others have to die?
I couldn't let any word of this reach Kylon. They would stop at nothing to track me down.
Way to cover your ass.
Give me what you will. But you know the corporation. They would claim this gift for themselves. I want to share it with the world. I regret what I had to do.
必要悪。
It was necessary evil.
So what the hell makes you better?
He was driven by hatred. Obsessed with the idea of not becoming you. He never came to understand.But I did.
Just help me out, man. You're losing me.
We're all freaks of nurture, Dad. Your choices, your mistakes, they were all unavoidable. You can't blame us for what we are.
早く進ませよ。
I'm tired. Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice.Will you let your son die? Or will you save me?
でもだってもうこれはつまり、そう、どう捉えるかだよね。クローンのアダムはアダムとして捉えるのか、クローンで生まれた頭のいい AI アダムと言うべきなのかをアダムと捉えるべきなのか。俺はこいつを認められないな。だって殺させたんだろう。拒絶。
My son is gone. I'm not sure anymore who or what you are, but you will pay for what you did.
That's disappointing. I was hoping we could do this the easy way. But since you failed to see reason, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
And what? Break into my brain?
What do you think I've been doing for the past hour?I've been chipping away at you ever since you got into that capsule.
You're breaking my heart, asshole.
No, Dad. Just your mind. I didn't want to do this, but you gave me no choice. I want to live.
Forever in a day. Go to hell.
Show me. Oh! やばいぞ、これは。俺が立ってんのが見えるぞ。
I regret it must end this way. You see, without a willing host, I need to force.
やべえ。いや、アダムが喋ってる中で、俺の体で。ああ、体返せ。うわあ、バッテリーがなくなる。管理人、おい。
There you are. Bad drone. Bad drone. Someone did a number on you. Teach you to walk thereof. Don't worry.Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. Old James is gonna fix you up.
なんしてくれるのか。あや。まさかのヤヌス。
Sorry, Janice. No other way.
おお、ヤヌスの体に入ったぞ。すげえ。でも俺これにされてたのか。おいおいおいおい、アダム、今行くからな、お前。まさかの管理人の体に入ったぞ、俺は。すげえ、体を入れ替えたな。待ってろ。お仕置きしないとな。
なんだ？ん？何だ？やばい、
出口開いちゃってる。分かったような口を聞くな、俺は。悪い息子だ。やばい、ヤヌス。
Wait. Checking. I think he...
はい。オブザーバー、クリアでございます。といってもね、サイドクエストってわけじゃないけど、他のやっぱりクエストがあったので、ぜひ、気になった方、特にこの世界観ね、気になる方は、他のクエスト、で、道中ね、多分私のプレイでは見れなかった部分がたくさんあると思うので、やっていただきたい。最後でもこれ完全に何？結局ねえ、体取られちゃって、で、家主の体借りたけど撃たれてやられて、あいつは、アダムは私となって生きながらえるってことですか。しかもアダムスーパー AI だよね。なんだろう、すごいね、今までにやったことないタイプのゲームでしたね。サスペンスホラー、最後ちょっと終わり方ホラーだけど、本当に。で、まあちょっといろんなね、ドラマとか映画とか見てるんですけど、最近だとオルタードカーボンっていうのにすごいこれ似てたなっていう感じですね。こう、もともと一番最後のこう体が取られちゃうっていうあたりがすごく似てて怖いですよね。記憶さえあれば他の人の体の中に入れるなって、そんな恐ろしいことがあってたまるかっていう、なんだ、そんな簡単にできないかなと思ったけど、軽くね、私の体がアダムに取られて、その後ダンがヤヌスの体、管理人の体取るとは思わなかったけどね。はい、ところで最後までご視聴いただきありがとうございました。また次回違うゲームでお会いしましょう。ほんじゃまたな。